Hi.
So, welcome to the Central Courthouse Productions YouTube channel 4-year anniversary video. Yeah. I hope some of you guys still care. And yeah, here's another video celebrating the 4 years since this channel's been a thing.
So, obviously I haven't really done anything this year. Yeah, I've only uploaded like 4 videos, I think. I don't know if I should include Big Box though, because the year I'm talking about is starting from the point in which I made the last anniversary video, which was January 31st, 2022, to right now, which is January 31st, 2023.
And yeah, obviously I can't make a montage this year because nothing interesting happened. So, you know what? Maybe I will make a montage this year. You know what? I will. All right, let's do it. Here's everything that happened in 2022. That's it. You wanna know why I didn't upload anything last year? Well, because of Race Against Light, of course. The video I've been working on for more than a year already. Yeah, and look guys, I promise I'll never do anything like this ever again. I promise I won't take a whole year just to make a video and then upload practically nothing during that year. Yeah, I promise it'll never happen again. I promise. So since I can't make a montage this year, I've decided I'm gonna do things differently for this anniversary video. The first thing I wanna do is the usual comparing a few things.
This is my equipment from when I started.
And this is it now. Wow, look at that. I have 2 computers now, 2!
I'm not even gonna say a joke anymore when I compare me. I'm just gonna show like a picture or video of me from last year. And then me now.
This is me when I started. And I don't know what that is.
Now I wanna show you guys what my room looks like as of today.
So this is what my room looks like currently, and it's changed quite a bit actually. I've cleaned some stuff out, added new stuff, moved things around a bit, so it's pretty different, but not that different. And you can tell I've added a lot of new stuff, like with this record player and the keyboard.
And the new bed sheets.
And I really like how it fits with the room. It makes it feel more mature. And my room is completely clean. There's nothing- oh, don't mind that. But yeah, it's way better than any way my room was in or arranged in before, which is pretty cool.
Yeah, that's a lot. Okay, I'm done recording.
Now I want to update you guys on what I've been up to besides working on Race Against Light and a few key moments that have happened this year.
So I have been doing a lot of things actually besides working on Race Against Light. For instance, I have a sketch on the line that I want to upload after I finish Race Against Light. It's not finished yet, but it's almost finished. I just need to like polish up a little bit and then it'll be ready. It was filmed almost a year ago though, so my hair's gonna be a little shorter in that video than it is now. Another thing I've been up to is school, of course. I went on this field trip to NASA with my whole grade level, and it was astronomically good because it was space. I'm gonna be in high school next year, which is actually only in a few months, so I gotta start getting ready for that. I also hate school. I've also been passing the time a lot by using some things that I've gotten over the year. Like that new record player and keyboard you just saw. I've also been using the guitar and the drum set that you saw, but I've had those for a while now. Speaking of music, I know I've said this before, but I've been working on a new album. It's not a serious album though. It's kind of like if you got Scary Person, that one song that I uploaded on my second channel, and just made into an album. Which it is. Other things that I've gotten that aren't related to music are the laptop, of course, which I've been using to edit most of this video with, and the camera, which I've been using to film most of this video with also. And that's pretty much all that's happened to me since January 31st, 2022. I don't know if I mentioned the key moments though, because some of the stuff I said are key moments, I think, but I don't know. And who cares?
And now for some 2023 resolutions.
I don't even know what I want to do for 2023. I guess just make better content and not be lazy while making that content. And not be lazy at all, I guess.
Well, that concludes the 4-year anniversary video for this channel. I hope you guys enjoyed, and let's hope for a great year this year. Oh, and thank you.
Thank you guys so much for sticking around after a full presidential term, after all this time. I really appreciate it.
Man, another year went by already. Time flies fast. But yeah, I hope you guys will still continue to enjoy my videos, even into the future. Good day.